we will be talking about lightning harvesting. See, till they don't have done this one, because it is that not as easy as possible. There are two constraints which prevent you from harvesting lightning. First constraint is that it's a renewable energy, right? It's a renewable energy capable of 1 million watts. Is there any battery design in this world which is capable of having a capacity of 1 million watts? No. The second constraint is that this thing acts for a short time, not a fraction of a second. Even if you direct the lightning into the battery, do you really think that it can have the time to charge it? No. If you consider normal batteries, it will take 1.5 hours to charge. Then only 1 million watts battery, how can it charge within a second? So these are the two constraints for lightning harvesting. First, big energy. Second, short time. So if you remove these two constraints, you can harvest lightning. Right? If you remove these two constraints. Okay. Pause. When I was in plus two, we had to do some projects on some subjects like physics, chemistry, and your options of like physics. So I have another project on physics. Its name is mass generator. What mass generator does is that if you give input energy, if you give 20 watts for 10 seconds, it is going to produce 200 watts for 1 second. For 1 second. That was 10 seconds. Here it was 1 second. Are we following it? If you give 20 watts for 10 seconds, it is going to produce 200 watts for 1 second. And 2000 watts for 0.1 seconds. And 20,000 watts for 0.01 seconds. So that's the specialty of mass generator. So it is converting small energies of big time into big energies of small time. What is this big energies of small time? Lightning. It is producing lightning. So, if you can reverse this process, you can actually have the lightning. Big energies of small time to convert into small energies of big time. What is small energies? You can store it. The small energies can be stored in battery and big time. You have sufficient time to charge it. So, if you can reverse this process, you can actually have the lightning. After my first stage of Openmic, some people thought that this is not practical, you cannot reverse it. Why not? This is not chemistry. Only chemistry needs to be reversible. This is electrical circuit. Most of the electrical circuits over here is reversible. So this is also reversible. To reverse this process, I need your help and support. Thank you.